Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Blake, B-L-A-K-E, and welcome back to a brand new episode. Today we are going to be playing Bedwars Minecraft. And I'm just super excited because this is my first episode ever. So I just want to say thanks for watching, or if you're watching, if you're about to watch, or whatever. And I'm just, thank you, and yeah, let's jump right in. Okay. So, we're gonna do 3v3v3v3. Okay. And thank you all the people watching this again. Thanks. It means a lot to me. Okay. Alright, let's just go ahead and let's go to diamonds probably first. Probably diamonds first. And yeah. Easter. Yesterday was Easter and yeah. Diamonds. Yeah, well, I guess I'm just gonna I'm gonna go over here with this guy. I might build over to red. Yes, building over to red. Come on, hurry up. Yo. Okay, you get those diamonds. I'm going over. Let's go. Yeah, let's build up. Come on, bro. Just build really high up. And just hope that we break their bed. So close to getting the red. Alright. What? My skin's randomly, it's just, I don't know what it is. It just turned black and, sorry it's not the regular skin. There's something went wrong with it and, yes. So sorry you can't see the real skin, but it will be fixed. Alright. Let's try to new strategy to get red. No one's at mid. Nobody's at mid. No one's in the middle. Oh my gosh, are you serious? No one's there? Well, might as well. The green, they're trapped at their base, blue attacking them, and no one else is going, so might as well just get the extra emeralds. Sometimes it glitches and it stops shifting and I just fall off and it's really annoying. Do I have enough? Oh, just enough. Just enough. Perfect amount. And don't mind if I do. Do not mind if I do. Sweet, sweet emerald. Ooh. Alright, I'll take the one. What? There's a gap there. Are you serious? There's seriously a gap right in the worst spot ever. That is really annoying. Stupid gap. You're serious. You're being serious right now? Are you tricking me? That is annoying. I hate that. What? I fell right here. And not again. Not again. Never. Never shall I make that mistake again. Okay, there's an emerald. I'm gonna shift. Someone here, I think. Is there someone here? Ooh, two emeralds. Don't mind if I do. I'm saving up for diamond gear. Once I got on, and there were two people on my team, and they both disconnected, which is terrible. Am I the only person on my team? No, okay, they're over there. I thought they disconnected. But why am I not able to use that chest? That was weird. I think diamond gear is 6 emeralds, I mean. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. So all I need is 3 more. Simple to get, simple to get. Okay. Are there any emeralds yet? Sweet. I'm gonna get the other one, then just stay here until 2 more spawn. I mean, the next emerald's fine. Because 3, 4, 5, yeah, I only need 1 more. By the time I get down there, it'll be spawned, probably, for sure. There's a lot of people here. Should I risk it? Risk? Oh, this is risky. I'm gonna shift. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If I'm chased back, I'm gonna be so angry. Oh wait, is there someone here? Oh, no, that can't happen. No, no, you don't do this. You don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, bro. That's it. You're done. You're done. You're done. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. I'm gonna kill you. Sorry about my skin. It was a person, but now it's just, I don't know if it's an April Fool's thing or something, because April Fool's was yesterday, the day I'm recording this, so I'm not sure, but again, I'll have that fixed. Don't worry. Alright, now I'm just gonna go for dinosaur. Because there's no point in not. Because, if I die, I don't respawn and lose all my stuff, I'm out. So, that's what I like to do. I like to go for all the good stuff after I die. I mean, after our bed breaks. Because that's your opportunity to have it and not just lose it and you have to re-get it. I'm gonna take all this good resources. There's just a lion here. Wait, is the one 24 emeralds or 12? I don't remember. 6 emeralds. Wow. That's cheap. I'm getting that. But I'm gonna get dinosaurs first. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just 10 more emeralds and I'll be good. Oh, I thought you were on another team. I was like, oh, no, no, no. You know what? I'm not safe right now. I don't feel safe. I'm not gonna be safe. It's never safe. Oh, yeah. Oh, should I get the other one? Is there one there? Yes, there's. Okay, big risk here. If I die, oh, I almost fell in. If I would have fell in, that would be so terrible and horrible. Okay, let's get a dinosaur. Now we have full diamond gear and a diamond sword, sharpness 1. Now we're gonna get just 6 more and get a bow. Because I like bows and they're nice. Ooh, 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 ooh. Risky. gonna risk it. Risk. Come on, don't die. Just don't die. Don't die. He's not looking. He's not looking. Go. Just go. Go. Oh no, I'm glitching. I'm glitching. Risk it. Risk it for the biscuit. All I have to do is get a couple more, get the bow, get a ton of arrows, and all that gold I've been saving, and then bam. That's it. I'm probably gonna live. Might survive until bed destruction. When the dragon starts. Not bed destruction, but when the dragons come, I might still be alive. And yeah, so I'm gonna try to live if I can. So yeah. Whoa, I almost fell off right there. And if I did, I would be so mad. Don't take my chest. They're not even looking at the chest, they're stealing my arrows. That's what happens all the time. They just steal my arrows and it's terrible. I hope they're not coming. Oh, I need to get my gold. Where'd my gold go? I had way more than that. Whatever, that's enough. Need a lot more though. Yeah, 40, that's none. Well, that should be enough, actually. So I have lots of goods. Bow. Well, do you have a power bow? I don't think you do, do you? Come on, bro. You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me? You seriously wanna fight me? You wanna fight me right now? You wanna fight me? Oh. You wanna fight me? You really wanna do that? You wanna play? Yeah, I don't think you do. Did I get him? No. You hear that noise when you get him? Yes! Seriously, think you're gonna win a bow fight with me? Can't. You just can't. Now I need to buy a lot more bows, because apparently. I mean, not bows, but arrows. No. What happened to our bridge? I was gone for a few seconds and bam, that happens. It's not okay. Never again shall this happen. I really just want to kill Red, but I'm gonna wait. I like to just wait till bed destruction and then just get them. Because doing it now wouldn't be so good because, yeah. What? Oh, phew. Alright. Ooh, sweet. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind me, I'm just taking gold. Oh, wait, what? Okay, you were shot a million times. I wasn't shot once. I shot them like 2 times, so wasn't shot a ton. I have like all the good stuff. Oh, come on. I need them diamonds. I need diamonds. We seriously don't have reinforced armor. Seriously. We need it. We need it really bad. You wanna play that game? I can play it too. I know how to play a game. This isn't playtime. Ain't playing. Well, it is, but I know how to fight seriously. I will not hesitate. You seriously never got reinforced armor. Oh. There we go. That makes me feel a lot better. That makes me feel a lot more safe. I like just feeling safe. I don't have to be safe. I just have to feel safe. There's only one red left. Oh, we gotta kill him. Wait, who's next? What's green? Are they alive? Yes, they're dead. That means I can... Oh, wait, no. Blue already took their base over. And now they're covering the bridge. Uh-uh. Oh, yeah? You wanna fight? You're talking to a guy with a power one, punch one, bow. You really wanna fight me? Ooh, perfect. 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 How far can this thing shoot? We can shoot to that area. I wanna shoot a blue off. Cause, oh wait, no, blue has a better beat for us. Ooh, I wanna shoot that iron golem. I hate blue. I just wanna kill him. You wanna fight me? Yeah, better not. You're talking to a guy with a diamond sword. You really wanna fight him? Yeah. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Oh! Oh, so close. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. And next time I record, I'm going to kill Blue instantly. And bye. And yeah.